gonna shove, shove, shove these rail cars around. We're gonna shove and put them together on the outbound. The conductor called for 80 cars, at 70 cars I'll slow down. I'm gonna shove, shove, shove these rail cars around. We've got to get these cars together before nightfall. My wife said supper's on the table and she called. We need to throttle up the engine, get this train moving on the ball. I'm gonna shove on these rail cars like I'm leaning on a wall. Yeah, I'm gonna shove, shove, shove these rail cars around. I'm gonna shove and put them together on the outbound. The conductor called for 80 cars, at 70 I'll slow down. I'm gonna shove, shove, shove these rail cars around. The conductor said we now have 40 cars to go, but that doesn't mean that I'm gonna take them slow. Let's put this outbound away before the end of the day. We're gonna shove, shove, shove till the sun goes down. We're gonna shove, shove, shove these rail cars around. We're gonna shove and put them together on the outbound. The conductor called for 40 cars, at 30 I'll slow down. I'm gonna shove, shove, shove these rail cars around. The conductor said I only need 10 cars now. A slow wall's coming up, you better draw those brakes on down. Knowing that an easy joint was now in range, I stopped those cars on a dime and gave him back the change. We're gonna shove, shove, shove these rail cars around. We're gonna shove and put them together on the outbound. Well, another day is done and we put together this outbound train. And when tomorrow's around, we'll do it all over again. Yeah, when tomorrow's around, we'll do it all over again.